At this time, Alma College men's soccer would like to recognize its seniors in the graduating class of 2024. Today's first senior is number 6, Ethan Volstead. Major from Holland, Michigan, and is escorted today by his mother Katrina and sister Cleo. Ethan's favorite Alma men's soccer memory is the very short-lived high of his first career goal. After graduation, Ethan plans to work for WOOD-TV in Grand Rapids. Our next senior is number 8, Jack Lockerbie. Jack is an accounting major from Hickory Corner, Michigan, and is escorted today by his mother, Beckett, father, Greg, and brother, Will. Jack's favorite men's soccer memory is beating Kalamazoo in the playoffs in his freshman year and all of the fun activities that the boys have done together over the years. After graduation, Jack plans to take some time to relax and, in his own words, have a good old time. Today's third senior is number 11, Antonio Avila. Antonio is an environmental science and Spanish major from Batavia, Illinois, and is escorted by his father, Ray, mother, Sue, and sister, Lucy. Antonio's favorite memory is scoring a goal in the Scots' comeback 5-4 win over Illinois Tech, and then celebrating on the way home. After graduation, Antonio plans to become a wildland firefighter. Our next senior is number 18, Ethan Corset. Ethan is a pre-sports medicine major from Midland, Michigan, and is escorted today by his mother Jennifer, brother Logan, and sister Cassidy. Ethan's favorite men's soccer memory is the team's trip to Barcelona in 2023. After graduation, Ethan plans to gain more medical experience before applying to graduate programs. Our final senior today is Regan Disto. Yeah, Regan is a psychology major from Gaylord, Michigan, and is escorted today by his stepfather, Mark, and his mother, Amy. Regan's favorite Scots memory was learning that Munch Money existed at Alma.
Yeah, Regan.
After graduation, Regan plans to immediately pursue a job to kickstart his career. Seniors, this program thanks you for your effort and commitment over the last 4 years. Fans, please recognize once more the seniors in the Alma College men's soccer class of 2024. Solid College and the MIAA have many proud traditions, but poor sportsmanship is not one of them. The student-athletes' involvement in intercollegiate activities contributes to the development of their core values of fairness, integrity, honesty, and respect. These values are an integral part of a competitive yet positive game environment. Alma College, the MIAA, and the NCAA promote good sportsmanship by student-athletes, coaches, and spectators. Profanity, racist or sexist comments, or other intimidating actions directed at student-athletes, coaches, officials, or other fans are not permitted and will not be tolerated during today's game. As always, we remind you to be loud, be proud, and be positive.
Thank you.
Good afternoon and welcome to Scotland Yard on the campus of Alma College for today's NCAA Division III men's soccer contest featuring the Grizzlies of Franklin College and your Alma College Scots. At this time, let's welcome to the field the starters for today's game, beginning with the Grizzlies of Franklin. In goal for Franklin is number 42, Ian Rowe. At midfield, number 2, Russell B. Lolovec. At midfield, number 5, Eddie Usak. At midfield, number 6, Danny Escamilla. At forward, number 7, Teo Sasso. At forward, number 9, John Moore. On defense, number 19, Blake Stack. At midfield, number 21, Lucas Pereira. On defense, number 24, Toure Mou. On defense, number 26, Cameron Darnold. And on defense, number 27, Kobe Darnold. The assistant coaches for Franklin are Garrett Belden and Eddie Fryer. The head coach of the Grizzlies in their second season is Josh Galvin. And now the starting 11 for your Alma College Scots. In goal for Alma from Lima, Peru is number 1, Leandro Vargas. On defense from Traverse City, Michigan, number 3, George Abner. At midfield from Holland, Michigan, number 6, Ethan Bolstead. At midfield from Midland, Michigan, number 7, Toby Stauffer.
Toby!
On defense from Hickory Corner, Michigan, number 8, Jack Lockerbie. At midfield from Bulawayo, Zimbabwe, number 10, Tatenda Makudu. At midfield from Batavia, Illinois, number 11, Antonio Avila. At midfield from Bay City, Michigan, number 12, Matt Shapora. At forward from Midland, Michigan, number 18, Ethan Corson. At forward from Midland, Michigan, number 23, Ethan Swartzentruber. And at midfield from Gaylord, Michigan, number 24, Regan Distel. Assistant coach for Alma is Mokles El-Sisi. The head coach of the Scots in their first season is Alistair Newby. At this time, we ask that you please rise a fable and remove all hats as we honor America and those who support our freedom at home and abroad with the playing of our national anthem.
Let Regan come central. Tony! Thank you.
Into the game for the Scots, number 9, Matteo Cianci, and number 20, Christian Swice.
Thank you. ball.
Next one, George, come on, keep your head up.
Hey, keep up the good work, Regan.
Into the game for Franklin, number 10, Tiago Mendez, 16, Logan Ramsey, and 17, Enzo DiMarco.
Boys. Drop.
Good lane. Back, back, back.
Swansea left. Come on, Swansea left.
Franklin College goal scored by number 5, Eddie Husak. Into the game for Franklin, number 11, Dylan Neal. 30, Kalawi Malo. 33, Luis Martin.
Tackle, son! Nathan Wilson, focus!
Into the gate for the Scots, number 25, Raul Lopez, and number 15 is Garrett Barth. Into the game for Franklin, number 13, Colin Heppe.
Step again! Step!
You got Dylan!
Keep up!
Into the game for Franklin, number 29, Lucas Stout.
Hey, got one more, back! 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 working. Good effort, Swartzy, lad. Come on, son.
Hug it.
Go, boys.
First half, 1 minute. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. At halftime, our score, Franklin College 1, Alma College 0.
Thank you. Stop.
marketing.
Let's go. You don't really need three in a wall from this one, I hope.
Let's go.
Eddie,
Come on,
come on.
Here.
Push.
Tony!
Schwartz,
head to the box, son! Toby, door, 2 steps backwards. You'll be able to attack something.
Yes.
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 now do it, now do it, now, now.
Into the game for the Scots, number four, Tristan Salazar.
Switch the ball!
Escamilla. Scots number 9, Mateo Cianci, and number 25, Raul Lopez. Into the game for Franklin, number 10, Thiago Mendes. Thank you. Scored by number 4, Tristan Salazar. Assisted by number 12, Matthew Shapiro.
Let's go.
Number 14, Evan King.
Hey, come on! Good job. Second.
Leo.
Bueno.
Forson.
We're back, boys. We're back.
Number 9, John Moore, and number 21, Lucas Pereira.
Touch! Touch! Hey,
there, keep.
On your left. Gear touch. Gear hip. Good, Tommy. Hey, Tyler.
Goal scored by number 9, John Moore. Assisted by number 6, Danny Escamilla.
Hey, you go back.
Jordan.
So you're going to be in the middle.
Forward. Go, Toby!
Russell B. Lolovec, and number 24, Toure Mou.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Release the ball!
Make the
touch.
Remaining in regulation time, 1 minute.
Take it up top. 30 seconds, 30. 30 seconds.
Today's conference.